them, come on, please. Yeah, give them hands together. Give them a round of applause. They are the couple that made it possible for us tonight to be here. And the guarantee I've been giving you that the band is in adjustment. Everything is in abundance. And we stay here till 6 a.m. So, that's the guarantee. So, more round of applause for Mr. and Mrs. Atomaru. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, I think tonight we are not here for one thing. That's one thing. Whatever I'm involved with, I don't like long speeches. So, with your permission, I have to go over to the chairman. Ladies and gentlemen, the last couple on the list, I think they are just arriving, Mr. and Mrs. Obi Oji. Mr. and Mrs. Obi Oji to the high table, please. Mr. and Mrs. Obi Oji. Are they here? Mr. and Mrs. Obi Oji. Are they coming? Yeah, can you put your hands together for them, please, ladies and gentlemen? Yeah. Thank you. Mr. Oji is the Vice Chairman of the Sewi Community Association, United Kingdom. Ladies and gentlemen, one thing tonight, being the master of ceremony, I'll be taking time to consult with my chairman and to liaise with the celebrants so that my job will be effective to the community. Ladies and gentlemen, so any moment you did not hear from me, I'm just consulting or liaising. So let's take it from there. Now I'm going to the chairman to consult for the next item on the program. Just a moment. He has asked me to introduce somebody to lead us in opening prayer. Ladies and gentlemen, with all pleasure, I'm introducing Mazin Kenneth Obi to lead us in prayer. Mazin Kenneth Obi.
Anyị onwe anyị na-echeta ọmụmụ ọgbara dị benar. Ini kelagi makan kau. Ini kelagi makan nenek. Dia. Ini nih, ini ke. Namu apa dua tak? Kamu ambil mandia, ni muka. Ini kelagi disuruh.
Thank you. Thank you. Let's go. Thank you. Anyway, this time we'll celebrate the parents' and I'd like to welcome you to the Thank you. Thank you. It is a wonderful thing when you come to this type of occasion, especially when you see the lady giving the tear of joy. Amen. We can understand. Go ahead. It is well. In Jesus' name. Amen. So we're going to stand up now and just going to give praise to the Lord. Man is to post this thing for God to confirm it. Never miss the voice. I was in a prayer till about 4 a.m. this morning. So the Lord said, I'm going to give you love. Amen. Man proposed to confirm. I want to lift up your hand and thank you for this blessed thing. Because we are proposing this to be, and Lord will confirm. You make it. Don't touch me, I'm not going to move. I'm going to move.